Muslim. My name is Sister Dira Alamin.
My name is Nurul Jati.
Okay, today we want to present about our company, which is our company. First assignment is the McDonald's. And the product we selected is the Ayam Goreng McD. We choose our Ayam Goreng McD is because Ayam Goreng McD is the most trending and popular menu in a McDonald's. It is a have special ingredients and that they put on the Ayam Goreng McD.
So our discussion that we find for cost, the ingredient cost. Ingredient cost is a specific period of time and charge of expense. And if your expenses include to know the profit and loss of from the trading activities. For example, to our product is advertising, marketing, and delivery. For product cost is a record to cost expense incurred during the process of producing raw material. For example, there's no example. Today is cost include the direct material, production supplies, direct labor and consumable. For prime cost is referred to direct cost and referred to a manufacturer product cost, which are calculated to ensure the best profit margin for our company. Last is conversion cost. Conversion cost is an expense to keep fabric raw materials into finished product and include with direct labor cost and manufacturing cost. For our non-manufacturing cost, if non-manufacturing cost is a cost that include all the outside of manufacturing areas such as cost by the administrative office and sale office. The cost are actually not direct relation and impact to the production or manufacturing activities. For manufacturing cost is we have five answer for the manufacturing cost. First we look at the direct materials. Direct materials is cost of item from integral part of product. It refers to major part of our niche, part of McDonald's dish. For example, chicken, flour, fries, chili powder, drinking water. And for the indirect materials, use product activity and it's inside the part of finished product in terms of cost. Example like salt, sugar, PET, black pepper, straw, PET for the water, oil and straight herbal. For the direct labor is a physical and directly associated with covering raw materials into finished product. Example, paid salary and employee. And indirect labor is very impractical to trace and allocate the cost to the goods manufacturing to the cost of employee. Example, cleaner, cashier, salary. And last one is manufacturing overhead. Manufacturing overhead is a cost shared by more than a product or more than one department. Example, depreciation of plant, rental of factory building, and insurance of machine, and insurance of machine.
Second, Second is a variable cost. Variable cost is the cost of varies proportionally with the level of output. The total variable cost changes when activity changes. For example, is the chicken. So it's a graph. Total variable cost is the increase, and the variable cost per unit is the constant. And the last is the mixed cost. Mixed costs are costs that have both variable cost element and fixed cost elements. Sometimes mixed costs are called semi-variable costs. Mixed costs does change in total but not proportionally with changes in activity level. For example, the price of each menu increasing when the customer asking for delivery, but when it is not, the menu was consistently same as usual. For this, is the price is the constant and it will be increased because of the delivery. Okay, so that's for presentation.